Thank you for choosing the iTrail Connect. To use the wireless fast charger, first be sure your charger is plugged in. You will see a lighted blue ring. Hold the iTrail Connect with the magnets up and the white label pointing away from you. Place the GPS unit on the charger, slightly off-center. The blue ring will turn to a light blue ring and begin to pulsate. The iTrail Connect is now charging. It is recommended that you initially charge the unit for 10 hours before first use. Thank you.